New this midday, an early morning fire destroyed a mobile home in Riverview. This was around 5:30 off of Anderson Drive. That's near Summerfield Elementary School. Hillsborough County Fire Rescue tell us that the mobile home was fully engulfed when the firefighters got there. The woman living there was able to get out safely. The Red Cross is helping her out this afternoon.